Hello, in front of me I've got Nacon Revolution controller. In this video I'll show you how to pair it with PC. In the beginning, take a look at your controller and on the back of it, select wireless connection to connect wirelessly or wired connection to connect via wire. Next, select PC. If you've selected wireless connection, prepare this USB satellite. Connect it to 3 USB slot in your PC. And your controller is connected. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.